Having lost their opening encounter, Trinbago Knight Riders needed a win in order to gain some momentum in Caribbean Premier League 2016. It was a good day for them as the home side, led by a 150-run stand by Hashim Amla and Wayne Bravo, registered an 11-run win. There was not much to cheer in that for the home crowd, nor was there anything more in the first 20 minutes of play. The score in less than 5 overs read 20-4. In all this while, Amla was batting with no visible discomfort. He stayed at the crease and connected the ball cleanly. Dwayne Bravo, who walked out to bat at number 6, and the duo had managed to offer some consolidation, taking the score to 54, with 10 overs remaining in the innings. Soon after the drinks break, the Trinbago Knight Riders skipper opened up to a wider range of strokes as his innings gained momentum thereafter. Amla's 81-run knock came to an end of the last ball as he looked to swipe a quicker delivery by Shoaib Malik across the line and ended up getting castled. Nonetheless, by then, the 150-run stand had helped Trinbago reach 170, with Dwayne Bravo unbeaten on 66. As observed in the previous match at the Queen's Park Oval, 171 was a competitive target, with the pitch easing out for batsmen in the second innings and aided by dew. Barbados Trident's openers, Stephen Taylor and Kyle Hope, took an aggressive approach, often playing rash slogs during the power play. But Barbados Trident's chase totally fell apart in the 8th ball period, in which Malik, Pollard and de Villiers headed back to the pavilion. With 70 runs needed off the last 5 overs, despite the batting depth, the chase had become extremely stiff for the visitors' lower middle order to pursue. In the end, Barbados fell 11 runs short. Brief scores: Trinbago Knight Riders 170 for 5 in 20 overs, Hashim Amla 81, Dwayne Bravo 66 not out, Akhil Hussain 2 for 18, Barbados Tridents 159 for 8 in 20 overs, Nicholas Puran 33, Shoaib Malik 28, Sunil Nareen 2 for 21. Trinbago Knight Riders beat Barbados Tridents by 11 runs.